and make the move from Providence to Boston. But the difference between 3 minutes, of course, they would have stopped the bus anyway. Turnover, right save. Right hand save by Samsonov. His best save of the game. Puck is still loose. And the Bruins get back to it. Here's Lorite. Swings it for Carlo. Trying to set it, they score! Pavel Zacha in front of the net, and it's 1-0 Boston.
Montgomery just changed the Bruins' lines. He's got Heinen with Zacha and Pasternak. They hold the puck in the zone. First NHL game. First NHL point for Mason Lorite to get away from the Matthews line here.
Racing into the Toronto end. Marchand wins the bounce. Shot from the angle. Stop. DeBrusk on the loose change. Loose puck. And we get a whistle. Riley turns it back over to Frederick. Good battle along the wall. Two on two in the Leafs end. Set it in front. Oh, what a save. Samsonov just robbed Morgan Geeky.
Much more open than this. As Van Riemsdyk makes a slick pass here around John Klingberg, and Samsonov tracks it, pushes off the right post. Watch him push off that right post and get out closer to Geeky. As Geeky wants to elevate this, he doesn't quite get it up as high as he wants, but Samsonov with a...
Matthews can't handle there, turned over to Marchand, and the Bruins look to break back the other way. Here's DeBrusk.
Jake DeBrusk's first goal of the season. Look how quickly DeBrusk gets through the neutral zone, though. And even though it's a 2-on-3, the Leafs have plenty of people back in the zone. There's Lagesson and Brody in decent position. Lagesson gets beat off.
And the special teams.
No, I made a living on the power play. It's fine.
So you're not going to go for that?
No.
Okay. Here's Lorite. Nice move. Got it through Zacha. And it's stopped by Samsonov. What a setup there for the youngster Lorite, thinking about his second National Hockey League point.
I looked over at the Bruins bench, and Jim Montgomery's had a big smile and the kind of a little laugh as he looked over at Joe Sackle, who runs the defense. I guess Lorite's not nervous anymore.
Leafs get to it. Yeah, look, listen, Lorite had a great training camp. Here's Marner. Hits the brakes. Let's go. Mitch Marner, far side along the ice, and the Maple Leafs are on the board.
99 points a year ago, the long pass up through the middle of the ice, and as Carlo commits to the middle, Marner quickly shifts back to the outside. Now he's got room to shoot it. He comes back to the middle. Oh, that hit the defenseman's stick. That hit Lorite's stick. Take a peek again here. Marner has the puck. He's going to cut to the middle.
Got it across now for Marner. Lagesson shot. Shoulder aside by Swayman. Still kept in. Matthews rifles a one-timer. Bang, and just like that, it's a 2-2 hockey game. Marner and Matthews score to tie things up. 63 seconds of art.
Then Matthews, who missed just moments earlier from the slot. The Leafs pressure the puck. It's kept in by Lagus.
Swayman under the make the stop there. Tavares in front. Nylander, another save by Swayman. Loose puck. Tavares. How did that not go in? Maybe the stick there of Hampus Lindholm.
In the 16 seconds as Toronto controls the puck. Now they're going to attack the front of the net. And it's so hard to cover everybody because the puck moves so quickly. Tavares gets that loose puck, and you're going to watch him shoot this. He's got a clean look at
it. In the Toronto end. And finally, Matthews for Marner. Return to feed. Nylander shot. Oh, what a stop there by Swayman. Unbelievable passing by the Maple Leafs. Does not result in a goal. Matthews rifles it. Hits the glass. Matthews might have caught a stick up high.
Underneath them again and dig themselves back into the game. Now it's going to be the Bruins' turn to settle things down. Here's that last chance on the power play. Unbelievable puck movement so quick from player to player, and Nylander makes this pass across, and I don't know if he's expecting it to come back, but he gets... He looked nervous for about 4 seconds.
Yeah. Yarncroke trying to step away. There's backhand, another save by Swayman. Jeremy Swayman. It's perfect for Pastrnak. That allowed the Bruins to get out of the zone. Leafs come back the other way. Here's Tavares. Centered in front. Nyes couldn't bury that one. 30 seconds left. Long shot on goal.
I thought it was a quiz.
It is, but the game's going on right now. Something great's going to happen any second. Like right here, Nylander. Took a glove to the face from Carlo. Has to readjust the bucket. Here's Geeky. Rolls one towards the front of that. Lauren got a shot away and nearly got it in. It's into the third. Wow.
Watch this out in the neutral zone. We're talking a lot about Mason Loai because he's really had an amazing night. He makes the play in the center of the rink and then gets this chance where the puck bounces off of Samsonov.
Gets it back for Shattenkirk. As Ray mentioned, he'll run this power play. The absence of McAvoy. One time Logan is stopped. Pastrnak let it fly and Samsonov the big glove save. Getting back to the start of the 21-22 campaign.
Really good movement here as Shattenkirk and Marchand play catch. Now is moving into position, and the puck goes through to Zaka to Pastrnak, and Samsonov moves all the way across.
Nylander loses to Heinen. The Bruins come back. There's a return feed. Heinen takes out his backhand. Timer catches the pipe. David Pastrnak. The Bees look to come out. Marchand is trailing. Here's DeBrusk with a step. Finds Marchand in the slot, and a glove save by Ilya Samsonov.
Power play, it was Pastrnak, the one-timer, and Samsonov flashed the glove. Here after a big action by Jake DeBrusk. Well, Louis's not, Jake, his kid is, and here goes Jake.
Very good. Here's Jake, in, and he scores! Jake DeBrusk on the shootout, and they gorge it.
Nylander will hold this puck as long as he can. He has a great backhand deke, but he can really shoot it.
There is the backhand deke. And Swayman denies him.
Swayman's got great size, great athleticism, too. And as he gets deeper into the crease, he's able to spread the right pad out to make the save.
Here's Charlie Coyle for Boston now. He'll take his sweet time. And scores! Buries it on Samsonov. This must feel like a whole different world for Samsonov. He hasn't given up a goal in forever in this game. And now he gives up two.
Coyle really patient and... He's going to jam this through the pads of Samsonov. You see him shrug his shoulders. He's angry at himself that this goes through now. Austin Matthews has to score.
So Swayman win it here for Boston. Here's Matthews. Deeps it through the legs and wide. Through the legs of Swayman and out the other side. And it's all over. And the Bruins win in a shootout in Boston tonight, defeating the